It is an absolutely splendid day for football, and we're looking forward to the game. My name is Derek Ray, and I'm joined for commentary by Lee Dixon. And if the game is as enticing on the pitch as it looks on paper, we're not going to be disappointed. It's the Lions versus the Rebels.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Looking forward to today. Should be in for a good game. Let's hope we see a quick start from both teams, set the tempo for the rest of the match.
Making progress. Well, I couldn't quite find his teammate. The lineup then for the hosts. A towering presence in goal in the person of Geronimo Rulli. Fabinho plays with Luka Modric in central midfield. And the tactical configuration has two players in attack from the very outset. Griezmann. And now here's Eden Hazard. And a goal it is! No long wait for the opener today. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Able to skip past his man. Well read to put an end to that attack. Carrasco. A really sumptuous ball. The keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. Mertens. Now Nainggolan. Cristiano Ronaldo. Top class defending. Rodrigo, João Félix, it's with Fabinho, Carrasco, he's had to go for it, wins the ball. Not a good pass. Modric, Carrasco, a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Hazard, Cristiano Ronaldo, onto Nainggolan, Federico Valverde. Here's Ronaldo. Mastery of the passing game. Nainggolan. Onto Ronaldo. Valverde. Griezmann. And perhaps Griezmann. Oh, marvellous defending to deny him. Rulli under pressure here. Rodrigo. So a throw in here. They will now make use of the substitutes bench. Gaia. Now Griezmann. Crossing possibilities. And he might be through here. In it goes! That will greatly help their cause. Now they only need to keep concentration levels high. So 2-0 now.
Con el 8, Griezmann.
Rodrigo. Patient enough build-up. Can they carve out a chance? Now this could really lift spirits. Surely. And a goal in his debut, no less. No wonder he's celebrating.
Well, he'll have been dreaming about that last night. What a way to endear yourself to those fans.
So continuing with the action, the Lions within touching distance here. Federico Valverde. Well, that is how to play advantage. Gaia. On to Nainggolan. Ronaldo. On a pass that lacks quality. Carrasco. Well read to ease the pressure. Nainggolan. Real attacking possibilities for Rebels. And a penalty awarded. Spot kick coming up. Well, that could be his final rebuke, I think. And the referee's making that absolutely clear.
Well, I like that, Derek. Good refereeing. Nice and strong. Told the player exactly what he was thinking.
And the spot kick is converted as coolly as you like. So there it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here. Diego Carlos. And Lions moving the ball forward with purpose. Fabinho. Felix. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Nainggolan. Gaia. So the whistle then. We're at the halfway stage in this match. A really productive performance from Eden Hazard so far, and he's been a real handful for the defenders, Lee.
Well, he's got so much swagger, hasn't he? Why not as well? He's got so much game. Superb finishing. Right place at the right time. He hasn't given the...
So the second half underway, and the Rebels very much bossing it so far. Will it be the same pattern in the second half? And they need to get tighter here. Untidy on the ball, the Lions.
The visitors' possession stats are brilliant. Really starting to dictate the tempo of this game now. And they're creating chances as well. I'm not sure their opponents seem to have the answer, to be honest. They can't seem to get a foothold in this game.
Theme emerging of wasted possession. Ronaldo. Ready to fire. Griezmann. Fine goalkeeping to push that away.
Evet, it's gone
for a corner. And the short option preferred. Cutting the ball back. Well, another corner. Can they take advantage of this one? Playing it short. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. Fabinho. Carrasco. And now Coutinho. Mane. Not a particularly strong challenge. A bit sloppy in possession. Federico Valverde. And breaking at pace with menace. Griezmann. Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. Good use of the ball, but can they trouble the defence? And perhaps Griezmann! What a vital intervention! Mane. João Félix. Mane. And intercepted it. Modric. Carrasco now. Oh, getting the ball forward. Will he play it in? Navas. Here's Fabinho. João Félix. Oh, great defending. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. Modric.
Okay, can't even pass it back. Can't turn, can't do nothing.
Ronaldo. He's in here. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
Well, now here's Eden Hazard. They've given it away. So 20 minutes to go. And the Lions in a dangerous position potentially. Carrasco. It's with Fabinho. Coutinho. Well, he's missed it, and you have to be opportunistically when you're chasing a game.
Two goals down. You've got to take chances like that, Derek.
Well done.
Federico Valverde.
Well done again.
Here's Ronaldo. Excellent defending.
Why by that skip Coutinho this one?
Mertens. Raja Nainggolan. Here's Valverde. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce?
Yeah.
Ronaldo.
Yeah, give me the ball, man. You can't stop your fucking fucking
bullshit.
Let's take a game, this guy.
Is this the moment?
Okay.
Well, they've solved the problem for now, but let's see.
And then next time I get the ball, lads.
And
then next time I get the ball, lads. And then I never score one goal a bit of my two of my years.
And a throw in it's going to be. João Félix. And he's in. Still could be dangerous. But it looks so threatening, but the danger averted.
Yeah, no matter how much time I tackle the ball, the man still get the ball, dog.
Terrible,
this is terrible, dog.
Can he convert? In it goes!
This is terrible,
such a
terrible,
great
dog.
Performance! Four in front now!
I'm sure, McCann pass the man midfield, dog.
A real struggle to contain him. Griezmann. Can he finish? Oh, a smart stop. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Going short. Promising move. Ronaldo.
Nah, I'm gonna skip that one. Let's suck him over that. Watch it that, mate. Watch it that. How much time make the boy finish that guy, dog? Watch it that. Watch it. Bombo clock, dog. How much time make the boy finish the one, man?
There will be 1 minute added on at the end. And
yeah, like the man after the nut that I'm after this route and pass the ball upon
and
him
that
foot.
Is the end of the game. It goes bombo into the history.
Damn, man. Sitting the clock
mi annoio io mi finisco tutta la serie oppure dormo oppure vedo qualcuno che appoggi sto mio sogno oppure torno a sognare da solo mi sveglio male la mattina yeah. Non voglio vedere para e quindi ra, ra, e quindi ra, ra, ra. Ti mando due kiss ma rispondi please perché te la tiri da casa sta solo a luna lo fate i bambini lo fate i carini se poi siete squali sopporto la noia, stavo sempre in mezzo ai guai. So che non sono solo qualcuno là fuori che capisce bene quello che intendo se non ci siamo. Dice di non l'ora vorrei sapere tu che fai. Non sopporto la gente che si dice sempre mai. So che non sono solo qualcuno là fuori che capisce bene quello che intendo se non.
Hello everyone, the weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, joined in the commentary box by Lee Dixon and without doubt a match with the potential to bring genuine excitement. Really looking forward to this one, Lee.
Yeah, thanks Derek. Both teams will no doubt be looking for a quick start. So important to get focus from the off. Really looking forward to this. Hopefully it won't disappoint.
Well, here is the lineup for the hosts today. Jan Oblak gets the nod in goal. Ferland Mendy plays with Sime Versalco as fullbacks. And the tactical configuration has two players in attack from the very outset. Mm. This is the lineup for the visitors today. A towering presence in goal in the person of Geronimo Rulli. Fabinho plays with Luka Modric in central midfield. And it has eyes for goal.
But
I'll tell you what,
Pat didn't. A Felix just kicked push down. Dear car said I just never change somebody in my back and need somebody brilliant. Wait there. But then assist. Many whoa. Then assist dog. Fuck that shit. Continue you got this no. Son, money.
Missed by much.
Assist, bro. Oh, we need to win too much now. Fuck this. Fuck this shit.
Just going to be a double substitution.
Bomb.
He's
giving
us away. Must be. There it is. The opening goal of this match. And what a start they've made. So the Lions restart the game. And the onus is on them to find a response now. Joao Felix. Promising attack this. Gameiro. And in with a real chance. And another one. Second goal for them here. Mane. The ball with Luka Modric.
Now, you see, it's a Mayabaka and Tab Strong Dog. You command this hour to please, Dog.
Have they given him too much space?
Give me the man, Jesus, Pimera.
Modric. And given away. Clad.
Okay.
And it's. Two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop him. Carrasco. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. And players waiting in the center. Felix. Nicely saved. Corner awarded. Taken short. And pulled back. Mendy. And the keeper there to make sure nothing untoward happened. Alex Moreno. Well, it was a foul, but good use of advantage by the referee. Dembele. A real opening now. Another goal! The lead grows to four now. A rampant display. And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. Really a very poor ball.
Yeah, man,
and that was a move of great promise. They could easily have been in.
Maybe I pass the money for to push it like that.
Mane. Useful looking position, you've got to say. Joao Felix. Oblak with a simple stop. Son. Is it going to be? And there is the goal. He's found the net. Joy unconfined. Not too much defending going on in the grand scheme of things. 4-1. Joao Felix. Joao Felix. Carrasco now. Son. Oh, a tremendous block. Useful looking ball. And it all counts for naught. Carrasco. Joao Felix. The ball with Luka Modric. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. A very good tackle.
Don't pass it by.
And he might be through here. A goal! And I'll tell you what, on this sort of form, very few would lay a glove on them. Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. Well, visionary passing. My goodness, the importance of getting there was not lost on the keeper. Joao Felix. Well, it's Mane moving through the gears. Son, an alert intervention. Losing possession.